lights mean? What do blue lights mean? It means pull over and stop. Just have a seat in your vehicle. Have a seat in your vehicle. Go inside, sir, please. Stay put. Stay put. Stay in the vehicle. Go inside, please. And you can go inside as well. Okay, well, one of you can stay outside, then the other one go inside. Okay. You speak English?
Yeah.
Do you know why I'm stopping you?
Dice que porque no te paraste porque venía detrás de él.
Oh, porque pensé que no era mí. Pero es que dile que no había dónde meterse.
Okay, he say he don't know. He thinking you stop him, so he don't know where stop. You understand?
I was stopping him because the registration plates don't come back to this truck.
Dice que la registración de la placa de la camioneta no está registrada.
And if there are blue lights behind you trying to stop you, you need to pull over.
Que necesitabas saber que tenías que pararte cuando te tenía que prender las luces.
Que no sabía,
¿no? Entonces le digo que no tienes licencia ni nada de eso.
No sabíamos.
License, registration, insurance.
Que saques tu seguro y la licencia de carro. Tu licencia. Entonces le digo que no tienes nada de eso.
No.
Yeah, well.
De la camioneta no más tenemos este, creo que este es,
¿no? No, pero ese es el talón del. Okay. He don't have drive
13.
License.
Central. No license?
No, and he don't have that.
He said a Romeo unit. Backup, please.
Just he have that title.
11-13, ma'am. About 2.5 miles from Boston Post.
10-4. Still send a Romeo unit, please. Central. Would you guys be able to verify his ID in any way? Just to make sure that he's who I'm issuing this ticket to and everything?
Because
there's nothing in Vermont for him, and if he doesn't have a license in any state, then...
He's doing a registration card in Mexico. He's a rep. He's going to be what we're looking for.
Alright. Well, after I give him this ticket, I'm done with him. Unless you guys want me to stick around. Want to stick around for a little bit, help you out.
Okay. Alright, thanks, man.
Just waiting so she can translate.
This is me. Maya speaks English just a little bit.
You speak a little bit of English?
Yeah, this is just a little bit.
Okay. You're getting tickets.
Tickets, okay.
Three
tickets.
Registration.
Okay.
Insurance.
Insurance.
And failure to yield.
This is
because you didn't pull over.
Interpreter, my phone.
You have an interpreter on your phone?
Yeah.
Do you have service?
Yeah, this is my phone.
Do you have service here?
This is English, Spanish. English, Spanish.
Is he trying to call her?
How come she doesn't want to come back out and help you?
Is she illegal? ¿De qué país es ella ciudadana? ¿México?
De México.
Okay, ¿estás ilegal también, ella?
No sé.
¿No sé?
No sé.
¿Cómo conozco a ella?
Porque trabajamos en el mismo rancho.
¿Y ella trabaja con usted o no?
No.
Ok, ¿cómo la conoce entonces?
Porque su esposo trabaja en el rancho.
¿Su esposo? ¿Su esposa? Su esposo. Ok, trabaja con ustedes.
Sí.
Ah, está bien. ¿Cómo se llama ella?
Mariana.
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 ¿Y su esposa?
Jesús.
Jesús. ¿Y dónde está él?
Ahí está.
Ahí está él también.
We're gonna probably have to get a fucking warrant, call ICE. I mean, we have a reasonable suspicion of illegal alienage.
Did he say that she's?
She's not sure if
Oh, he's not sure if she's
if she's wet, but
yeah.